bicycles come in all shapes, sizes, and age. To some, a bicycle is a form of work. To others, a way to get to work, or a way to get away from it all, to the solitude of the open country. A bicycle is what you want to make it. Throw your leg over it and give yourself a real thrill. A group of businessmen during rush hour. The young, hippie-looking man is Josh Briceland. 25 years old, 6'1" and 13.5 stone. He's not a banker, or an accountant, or a salesman, but he is a professional man, just like the rest. His profession? Mountain bike racer. Josh makes his living in one of the most dangerous sports in which man participates. The speeds he hits are incredible, jibbing anything inside. 100 miles an hour on the straight, 80 in the corners. Woo! Briceland is a gentle man in a violent world that is mountain biking. He leaves home with his team of pals, 50-1, to compete against the best in the world, skipping from country to country. The other riders are highly skilled, just like Josh. It's definitely no Hollywood image, but rest assured these are highly skilled professionals. Brothers Matt and Sam Hockenall, Sam Dale, Craig Evans, and Josh Lewis are to name a few. When 50-1 aren't racing, you can find them working on their machines. They spend hours alone in the garage trying to improve performance. It's a lot more complicated than twisting nuts and bolts. It's off to Whistler, Canada for the lads. One of many international trips they make during the 8-month racing season. After partying all night, they're on the hill, going sideways at 80 miles per hour. Run after run, stopping at gourmet restaurants to fuel up along the way. They might survive the A-line, but not the restaurants. Everyone makes mistakes riding mountain bikes, even Sheffield dual champ, Craig Evans. Somehow, when Evans gets off, he does it with a certain style and grace. Everyone crashes now and again, but not often with style and grace. More often, the classic Flying W. You wonder how they get into the positions they do. Probably the most fun in all of mountain biking is to load up a truck and head into the country. With the pressure of racing over, it's time to relax and have some fun.
Oh my! Yeah!
The boys all like to race, but they think this kind of riding is most fun.
Oh! Woo! Yo! Oh.
There's something about going riding with your friends. A feeling of freedom, a feeling of joy that really can't be put into words. It can only be shared by someone who's done it. Cheers, Whistler!